is, I mean, I know everything comes here in terms of this, and it sounds like a non-smoking garage, but it really is an absolute fucking pleasure to come and play in this city. You were a fantastic audience to play last night. Thank you so, so much for coming. Hope you enjoyed yourself. Now, this next song needs a little bit of an introduction. In so much as even though I wrote the thing, it's not actually a Stiff Little Fingers song. Many years ago I was asked if I wanted to make a solo record, and so I did eventually. It took some time, but eventually got there. And this is pretty autobiographical, this tune, in so much as it's a love story. At its heart, it's a love story. And the young couple in the love story, like a lot of young couples, the woman was way fucking smarter than me. A lot more sensible, a lot more grounded, knew what she wanted and how to go about getting it. And the guy was me. And that's kind of where it all fucking falls apart. There was a wee bit of argument about the old government as well. So when the whole thing hit the rocks, there was really one thing I was going to do. This is a song called Drinking Again.
What's up? superstar at the Army Camp. He thought he'd be a good man. At the age of 17, he was forced to choose. At the age of 21, it's
Tin soldiers, that's a catastrophe. Tin soldiers.
stop.